RV fence. Oh, there's one up here. Bend is normally a 20 mile an hour on curve. Nice bear bend in there, that. My fingers, my wheels unbalanced. Bit of vibration coming up through. And we've got slow coaches like this, dawdle. Cool, yeah. Rebound is definitely too much. You adjust that. Pressure's fine, just the rebound comes up too fast. Overtaking this bloke in a minute. See, lovely bends, watch this. She's got a brake on him. Thought so. Could have got some lovely lean over on that. This is a nice shot, Ben. traffic. Braking out here. Look at that. Driving running too lean. To think she is. I'll take a spark plug out and have a look. Jesus Christ, woman. I do love this little bendy road, little twisties. Goes back to the straight, good couple miles now. I love the U-Forest, such a beautiful place. Got old school club down playing in the ears. Nice. They're far out here somewhere. Just smoking a bit distance. Another nice Porsche. Nice. Oh, that's nice and all. That's a mine. Woo. Oh, there you go. That's not a supercar, look at that Ferrari. Whoa! That's nice. Definitely supercar weekend. Supercar, superbike. Yamaha Thunderace. I'll tell you what, this double bubble screen, it worked wonders so far. I won't know until I do 70 miles an hour. See how much it blows over the head. But yeah, it was some lovely cars. Ooh, RS6. Some lovely cars out here today. TVR. Car drive only? Yeah, right. I'm a super bike. This rich man now, that only rolls. No, it's Bentley, sorry. Rolls. A Cobra. But that's not a real one. I don't think it is. I mean, that's a replica. I think it's getting enough fuel at lower RPM, so I want to get this to 4,000. Oh, look at that old Lotus! That's nice. Very nice. Poker nose up there, shall we? Well, a lot of people recording supercars coming out. Whoo, look at them. Very nice. Hopefully, we catch someone on the way to the couch. Definitely a lot of bikes there. Bikes, supercars. Definitely a weekend of supercars, isn't it? Nowhere else they'd be. I know exactly where they'd be. Right now, as it goes out the cow shot, massive field. Gotta take a trip down there and see if they're there. Gosh, right on that boy's ass. An idiot. Idiot. Cracks me up. Looks like it's squeezing our front air there. We go like that. Go on, Skyline. Go on, boy. Don't race me, boy.